Pulled into Nazareth, I was feeling about half past dead. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, knows all he said. So take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Picked up my bags, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw a common and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, common, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I can't go, but my friend can stick around. So take a load off. Put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing you can't say. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. I said, old Luke, what about young Annalise? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep us family company? So take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me. He said, I'll fix your act if you'll take Jack the dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, son, just feed him when you can. So take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. Put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball now, take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here. Take a load off, Fanny, and you're putting the